strangle you politically.
Still a flabby fuck.
What's up, everyone? To the fattest streamers you'll ever watch.
The fattest duo of streamers. Now that Greek god lost weight.
Now that Greek god is out of the fat club.
We need that base taken out, son. What's your status?
Don't call me son.
One exit and two enter. And that's honestly the fucking circle one.
Yeah. Copy that, Noble One. Cat's dead. George is dead.
Who's next?
Me. These OTST, so ODST motherfuckers.
Six, are you in position?
Roger.
Good.
Wait, does it have my fucking helmet? My new helmet?
Yeah. Oh fuck, why'd I shoot? Did you shoot too?
No.
My character shot. Stop!
Someone on a turret.
What the fuck? My character just shot randomly for no reason.
We got a ghost.
What the fuck?
Sounds like you got hacked.
What?
What?
Tucker, watch this.
What?
What the? Stop! Watch this.
What the hell? Pull up on your mouse. Like, pull up on the...
You see that?
Yeah. Alright, let's take these efforts out. Oh god. Ooh, I just got this fucking sniper kill. Oh god.
There's snipers up there.
I'm manning the turret.
Take out that. Get the. Guys.
There's a brute. Oh, that's a grunt. Anyway.
How could you dis. Whatever. That literally makes no sense. Fuck.
That's how I roll, baby. Shut up and drive.
There's an enemy over here. Whoa!
Timmy! That wasn't a grunt, that was a child.
That tells me things ain't so simple. The ODST didn't even do anything.
Yeah, they did. They joined up on the ranks. Now get in a ghost and let's get out of here.
What ghost? There's no other ghosts.
Whoa, help me!
Now you're stuck
help!
There. You actually stuck?
Yeah.
Great job, bro. Oh, there's a tank up here. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, fuck.
Take a look.
Oh, I got out.
Woo! Tucky, you drive the tank.
Okay, I'm on my way.
I'll get in the minigun.
Who's hitting you?
All clear. You driving it?
Yep.
Keep our men alive.
Oh,
asshole.
Dude, I played on one map that was familiar when I was playing online.
What? Was it this map?
No, but it was you know the map that we always played on for Forge?
Oh, really? That map?
That map.
Yeah. I hate how they... I mean, I don't know. I mean, I don't blame them because I don't think they wanted to release the game and make it stale, I guess, because everyone's played it. But I guess... I don't know. At least they should have, like, a map vote. I think there might be one.
Map vote would be pretty cool.
Because I don't think anyone wants to play the new ones. Well, I don't. I'm playing this game for nostalgia and because I think it's a pretty decent game.
Yeah, I don't like the new maps that, like... I don't remember any of those maps. I played on one map that.
That's the thing, is that once you remember the maps, it's like you're really good because you're like, okay, this is what their tactics are.
Yeah, this is the turn. This is the good. This is where you pick up the sniper.
This is the campers.
Yeah.
Time to go to work, Noble Six. Take out those guns.
Same tactic as before. I'll go inside, infiltrate, and you stay out and protect.
Okay.
I'll go get A first. So you cover me while I make a run for it.
Cool.
Here we go!
Those banshees.
Cover me!
Ooh.
Tucker.
The fuck is hitting me? Sorry, these banshees are.
A's exploding.
Stick around!
Take me to B.
Headed to B.
Cover me, cover me, cover me, cover me. Keep moving, homie. Alright, I'm entering B.
Yo.
Cover me! Whoa!
I killed two arbiters up top.
Okay, B's gonna explode soon.
I got two banshees coming at me.
Take them out, boy.
Wait, what's that arrow go to?
It's the pelican coming in behind us.
Is it dropping a warthog?
I think it's dropping a warthog and some warriors. So back up. Oh, wait. Well, I think we just follow them.
God damn, this thing's hard to kill. This takes forever. Isn't there a tank up here? Like another...
I think it's an enemy tank. Enemy reinforcement. There's a tank. I think there's a couple tanks up here. Enemy tanks. Oh no! Yeah. Take out those turrets. I'm doing my best. To our left. Up there, in the mountains. Nice shot, bro.
Oh, fuck.
Back up, back up. This is the wrong way.
Oh.
He's coming.
Got a tree.
Oh fuck, our ODST guy died. Alright, to the right. Tank! Well, I mean, medium tank. Medium.
Yeah.
I think this is where we're gonna have to get out.
I can't see. I can't spin fast enough.
Nice shooting, comrade. This is where we have to get out.
Oh god. My tank is absolutely obliterated.
Double time at 6, come on.
Ah, targets. Confirmed.
You coming, bro?
Yep, right behind you.
Take your rounds.
Just in time, 6. Kill them all, Noble.
Fuck.
At one point, I had an energy sword and a high-powered rifle.
In sniper?
In the 1v1s. Or not, sorry, the big team matches.
I just feel like, zombies gets repetitive. Like, there's not enough action.
Yeah. But then when you play big team, it feels like some maps, that one map that we played, it felt like, it's just like an open battlefield, but there's like those like little stubby pillars throughout.
Yeah.
There's that one. That like feels like you never have cover.
It's chaos. It's chaos. There's no structure. Type. It's just like, oh, fuck. And some, even if you'll even spawn in like chaos. And it's like, can you give me some breathing fucking room?
Yeah, you literally will spawn in and someone can see you.
Yeah.
I have to go through maintenance. Elevator's out.
Wait, this place been done? We're lucky anything still works.
Wait, aren't there hunters here?
No.
Something big comes in, I thought.
Take point.
All right, taking point. Shotgun here, Tucker. I got a bazooka, so I don't
I got a shotgun. Wait, where did the shotgun go? What are you talking about? Where's a shotgun?
Oh,
So, did I tell you that someone finished, like, when we were playing together yesterday, someone finished me off midair?
Yeah, and slammed you down?
Move. Yeah.
I've had that happen to me, too.
Watch out. Plasma grenade bounce off his shield. Roger that. Clear. What do we got? Clear.
Let's go, squad.
Where are we going now, boss?
Die. Please proceed to the prearranged coordinates.
Cryptic.
You know as much as I do, Noble Form.
Creepy. Shield guy. Oh fuck, what is that thing?
This is it, in here.
Nice.
Thanks. Oh yeah, so we're going into the scary underground.
Underground snow house.
Is Halo 3? Oh wait, you can't buy Halo 3 without buying all of Halo.
Looks like they got themselves cornered, or were committed to the position.
Can you play Forge? You know?
Yeah, what do you mean Forge?
I'm going with cornered. There's nothing here.
No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from. Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI of unknown origin, whose clearance is well above my own.
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
I didn't bring my shovel, Commander.
Oh, Jim, did I tell you that yesterday?
I say we go AI free on this one.
Wait, what was it? Obviously, Joe Biden was talking about longer, we go chasing him. Taking manure? And turn it into a, like,
what is this dot?
And he's gonna sell that energy.
Alright,
does that make sense?
Came this far.
To me, that didn't make sense that you take manure and you either. It was either that you take manure and you sell manure to other people to turn that into energy, or you take that energy and store it somehow and then sell it to people. It seems so much weirder than, like, solar or, like, wind.
He's probably vague on the topic, just
yeah,
like.
Yeah, I don't think he really knows.
I think he was told.
I think renewable energy is a popular thing. Like, you know, some people are looking for it, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's a fad almost. And he's just like, we're going to use renewable turd energy. And the thing was, he was talking about, like, chicken poop, chicken manure.
Manure.
Yeah. But it's like, wouldn't cows be way more.
Your new AI friend tell you anything else, Dot?
Like this,
but what kind of job is that? Done. Scooping up turds. She's
well, cows are produce way more. I feel like.
That's well, yeah, than chickens.
Not yeah, purely because like they're so big.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halsey, casualty reports have you listed as.
Yes, well, as they say, news of my death has been.
Yeah, news of my death.
I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, Matt.
I hope our future ends up like Halo.
It may please you
me too.
To learn that
I'd totally be Spartan. No, I wouldn't because I'd have to be fucking genetically engineered.
What my
you don't
want to
be genetically engineered?
A latchkey
at like a young age, though.
Has unlocked at last the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext.
Is it going
to
be weird that
one day you are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital
hair.
Data to a secure location.
Doctor,
or do you think we'll always have hair?
Destroy all sensitive material.
I think we'll always have hair.
Demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with Commander.
Colonel Holland will be briefed. You belong to
this hair doesn't even keep me warm.
Ask a fucking bald person.
I'm not.
It's not keeping you warm. It's to keep the cold out. It's not supposed to
before
fucking.
You is an alien artifact
fucking turn on.
Wait.
advanced beyond our comprehension until now.
Why are you saying we're not gonna have eyebrows?
The decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Because that's to keep sweat out and shit.
Well, doesn't do a very good job.
We better do it quick.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to
you. Have your data ready, ma'am.
Process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
I feel like everyone in this
chance for survival.
World is like thrice lingual.
They died for this.
You know?
Yeah.
Please, buy me all the time you can.
Then buy me a retirement in Hawaii.
Swear to God, if my guns are changed.
Halsey? Ballsies?
That's right, my needler's out of ammo.
They sure as hell got it. Doctor, we have hostiles inbound.
Spartans, you cannot allow the Covenant to break through the door to my lab.
Understood.
Doesn't she die anyway?
Let's give the doctor the time.
I don't think she does.
Noble team, there are four defense turrets to assist you in
defending. Oh, there's a Falcon here somewhere.
And quick.
Activate.
When the turrets take too much damage, they'll shut down to recharge. You'll need to reactivate them when they come back online.
Noble 6.
Let's go and spread out and activate these turrets. These turrets. Turret. Oh fuck, they're dropping already, boots.
My turret.
Banshee,
get down here, Vargo man, Banshee. Not like no coward. BCA? Why won't they just put that in ABC order? A is being damaged.
Hmm?
Oh, I think it's because we didn't.
I need more time. Whatever you have to do, do it.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Frumpkin.
Alright, where's the fucking
I'm headed to B.
At? Why heading to B for? They're all activated.
Yeah, but they can be damaged. Plus, I need needler ammo. And these grunts got what
fuck,
I need.
Why you give me this shitty gun?
You bug me. What gun do you have?
I had that one gun that, what's it do? It's like a. It's like a bazooka, sorta. Ooh, jetpacks! Defend the front gate!
I'm at C. Headed to D.
I hijacked the Banshee.
You did?
Yeah.
Wow. Good luck, soldier.
Thank you, soldier. Drawing their fire.
Off of you. C's taking damage. I'm headed to C. Oh, Wraith. Reloading. Oh, God.
I got your back, bro.
Thank you.
Here comes the fucking artillery! Yo! Oh! I died. They blasted me out.
Huh? What? Reloading. Headed to A.
I like how they're not doing anything. They're just standing. There's a tank shooting at us. From beyond.
Yep, I see the tank. I'm gonna go take it out.
What are you saying?
I'm gonna go to the tank.
Alright.
Oh shit.
Oh fuck, dude, I'm in deep trouble. I'm in deep shit, bro. Tucker, they're hitting us hard.
Hold on, Spartans.
Oh.
I'm getting close.
What? I didn't realize I had to plant a fucking grenade on it.
Did you kill it?
No.
I'll take it down.
Where's this jetpack you speak of?
It's by the walls down there somewhere. It's gonna be hard to explain.
Seems like they're not there. Oh well.
When you go on it, Jimmy, you have to hit G to implant the grenade.
I have a bazooka, so I'll just blow it up.
Okay. Enemies at C.
A is pretty damaged.
So many arbiters by me. I'm getting swarmed by arbiters.
I'm being swarmed by jackals.
You got jetpacks?
I'm out of all my ammo.
Come back home, soldier.
I'm coming back
and I need ya. I'm back.
I need ammo.
Dropship coming in.
Cowards.
I need to find a fucking needler.
Fucking cowards.
No frags.
Dang it.
Hey, he's taking heavy damage.
What is?
A.
Oh, fuck.
The package is almost ready. Just a little more.
Got a banshee incoming?
That's what you said last time.
I need a freaking needler.
I'm
gonna go freaking crazy.
I'm retreating.
Retreating! Retreating!
Oh, frick!
They're dropping in. Right in front of us.
Taking cover.
Taking cover.
Holy fuck, dude.
Oh, there's a Wraith by D.
I'll go handle it.
Cover me! Go, go, go!
Huh? Watch out, Tucker. Energy sword guy.
Oh, fuck. Where? Remember, hit G when you're on it. Oh, God. This guy's coming for me. Quick! Nice. Thank you, team. Time to do what I do best. Back up my allies.
I'm opening the laboratory door.
Planting grenade.
Let's go. Let's go.
Are you good? I killed it.
Nice.
I'm on my way.
The lab door's open. Let's get out of here, soldier.
They're nailing us with fucking plasma blasts. Get to the lab, Tucker. I'll just spawn on you.
Opening door.
Well done, soldiers.
Good job, soldiers. Soldiers, do you work this weekend?
Yes. And I work next weekend.
I think someone dies here. No.
I worked last weekend, I work this weekend, and I work next weekend.
Why?
Just the way the scheduling went. And God hates me.
What is this stuff?
What is this stuff?
Knowledge. A birthright from an ancient civilization.
Knowledge.
This AI is its custodian, and she has chosen you as her couriers.
Chosen?
Is that Cortana?
By AI.
By this AI, yes. Her measure of you carries as much weight as my own, perhaps more. You
Cortana.
Are to take her to the UNSC shipbreaking yard in Azod.
A young
there,
Cortana.
There you'll find a Halcyon-class cruiser waiting to get her off-planet.
I understand.
So this takes place before 3?
Mankind is outmatched.
Or when before, falls, or is this a pre-
Oh shit! Oh, never mind.
Our
sorry, what'd you say?
Is all
sorry, nothing.
Unless
so is Reach a pre-sequel to All?
A defense or a prequel to...
A game changer. On the level of the conical bullet in the 19th century, or faster than light travel in the 23rd.
And what if we can't?
An apt question, if there were somewhere else to place our hope. There is not.
take this giant jewel pod. Mango flavor.
Society's last fucking hope.
It's human flavored mango pod.
Human flavor?
Take it, Lieutenant. She has made her choice.
Lee?
So yeah, Halo Reach is number one, and then it goes Halo, it? Combat yes. Evolved, then the Halo words, 2, please. Then Halo 3, ODST. It goes Halo 2, Halo 3, ODST, Halo 3, Halo 4, Terminals, Halo 4, Halo 4, Spartan Ops. Why is there three different Halo 4s? And then the final one is Halo 5 Guardians.
I require no escort, Commander.
June, make sure nothing falls into enemy hands.
I'll do what's necessary, sir. Good luck.
I'll do what's necessary. Rifleman. Guess who dies next?
It's either shotgun guy or rifle guy.
Well, you have to guess.
Shotgun guy. No, it's not. Wait, yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Oh, no, wait. No, rifle guy. No, yeah. Someone died. No.
What?
It's the leader.
Yeah, it's Carter. How does he die?
He gets shot while driving, and I have to fucking yank him out of the driver's seat.
No, you don't.
How does he die?
He fucking suicides into an enemy spider demon.
Oh, wait, we jump out?
Yeah. We leave with shotgun sword boy.
He's the cool one.
It would be a noble mission if it were easy.
I like how no one says anything.
Is that a pelican?
It's a squat.
Anyway, just clearing out my jewel paws.
Jewel paws? Are you a furry?
Hmm? Yeah.
Oh,
I like to put the tail in my butt hole. In my butt hole. Look out, a shrapnel! Please respond. How are they shooting inside? Close the fucking doors, you idiot. Nah, keep the doors open. So I can use your shotgun.
You are alone. Not sure how long she's gonna stay together. Skies are jammed up anyway. Gotta get you off her.
Her ear's bleeding because of all the nagging.
Sir, you don't wanna hear it. Get the
package. That's why I took his helmet off. He's actually bleeding from... Wait, I didn't put that smiley face on my armor.
Yeah, neither did I.
Go with him. It's a ground game now.
And that's not even my emblem.
Honor, sir. Likewise.
That's not even my emblem.
Yeah. What the hell?
Six.
And put the French fry. I chose you. Freaking smiley.
She made the right choice.
So I'm the chosen one.
I'm the chosen one.
All right. Hump my ass.
Okay. Thrust.
Huh?
Nothing. Yanks him out of the chopper.
Go.
Mark.
Yaw yeet. Lock your legs up. But don't tumble. Fuck.
Fuck. Put that in your ass. Hurry.
Lube
smuggle
it into your
it.
Asshole.
We gotta smuggle this across the Halo universe.
The Mexican border.
This is Trump's America right here. That's my favorite shit. Especially when Chris said it. This is literally Trump's America. I like him because they make fun of both sides.
Oh.
Do you think we can do the same thing here? Like, what we do with our armor?
What?
You know how we jump down and we didn't die?
Yeah.
Take a jump.
Why do I always hit the jump?
It's an order.
Yes. Yes, sir.
You didn't lock your armor.
How do you lock your armor?
You just fall again?
Yep. These fucks don't even know I'm coming. Oh,
Tucker, no!
That guy's got a strong punch. Yo! How do you lock your armor?
I was joking. You can't lock your armor. How do you lock your armor? I'm trying to get away from the enemies. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
You're going the wrong way. Get the hell out of here.
Reloading. Switching. Reloading.
I'm gonna die. Nice. I think there's a suicide bomber somewhere around here.
I hope so.
Any cool gear in here? Ooh.
Anything? Just grenades?
Yeah. Alright, you get in one, I'll ride behind you. Let's go, brother. Fuck you. Jewel pods. Do not engage. Gun it. You did that on purpose, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Just get out of there, Tucker. Gun it.
I don't know where I need to go.
Turn around. Turn around! You're on the wrong way! Just follow this fucking road.
Dude, this is Jumps America.
Do you get an achievement called Just a Taste?
No.
Oh.
Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Keep her gone, keep her gone. Keep her gone.
Put your headers out, Six. We're gonna have to jump it.
Oh, God.
You ready, Tucker?
Get ready to jump it, bro.
Roadblock. I'm gonna get into that sniper tower.
Alright, they saw us, you know that, right?
I know.
Alright. Just wanna make sure so I can engage.
You're free to engage. Tank is down, but I'm behind enemy lines.
Oops. You fucks. Take that. Nice stick.
Thanks, bro. Spooky music. Oh, I'm pretty sure suicide bombers are up here.
Good. Look out! Doesn't this guy get stuck? Like, doesn't he get like 127 hours stuck?
No. I know what happens to him. You're gonna have to see. Oh, oof. I'm sorry.
Oh, isn't there a hive up here?
Yeah.
You've got a situation.
Mother. We can get past it, sir.
No, you can't.
He sacrifices himself?
Not without help.
Commander, you don't have the firepower.
I've got the mask.
Solid copy. Hit him hard, boss.
You're on your own, Noble. Carter out.
Like, why did it just disappear?
Crevice to the east.
When can I get helmet? I've always wanted that helmet.
Emails?
I don't even think I got it in, like, regular Halo.
No. No, we didn't.
Because I think you had to. We kept trying playing the campaign. It was such a high level helmet to get.
Yeah, we kept playing the campaign, but for some reason, it'd stop us at a certain point.
And then it would only let you play online.
Yeah. It was sad. Say boogers.
Yeah, I did. Boogers.
Oh, buggers. I don't remember these guys ever being in Halo.
I think this is just like a Reach exclusive. Also, these guys have guns, or are they spitting?
I think they're guns.
Got a grenade kill in this game.
This is Captain Keys.
Oh, remember this place as a big team map?
Yeah,
this place is always fun. So I always like take vehicles and fucking ram people.
We'll be there, sir. Better be, soldier, because my countdown is no abort.
Dude, those grenades suck, I feel like.
Got one.
Understood. We gotta get to the dry dock. They are.
Need a different weapon because I'm all out of mine. We gotta help out our comrades. Shit, Tucker. I'm in hell and high water.
Who are these? Are you good?
I'm on the minigun. All right. You with me?
Yep. Dropping down.
Did you have a sniper?
Yeah.
Oh, that was you. That's awesome. Coming?
I don't need it anymore. I'm picking up this needler. Come on, give me some needler, baby! There's some arbiters to the north.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Frag out. Two.
Jeez.
Frag. Frag. Needle. Needle.
Find you.
Slam. Nice. Reloading.
Moving up the flanks. shotgun ammo over here.
I don't have a shotgun. I don't need one. Got two.
Hello?
Spartans! Dry docks through that structure across the way. Punch through. We'll back you up. Tinkles! Both left!
Tinkles! Tinkles! Tickle me Elmos out on the flanks! Tickle me Elmos? Holy shit! Drop ship.
Ooh, I died. Retreat, retreat.
Retreating.
Behind you, there's an arbiter behind you, chasing you. Huh? Huh? Huh?
You did. Two hunters.
Suck my grenades. Grenade launcher!
Stop moving. Watch out, he's chasing you, Jimin.
I know.
Who's chasing me? Ah!
Nice. Bapped. Yeah, all clear. What's up, comrades? How we doing, comrades? I see him.
Are we supposed to go this way? Or am I going the wrong way?
Yeah, we're going the right way. Arbiter with energy sword.
Unloading clip. There we go. Reloading. Nice. Nice.
Reloading medic.
Reloading needler.
Sorry. Every shot counts.
Grunt and bunch of baddies.
Get that little bitch. Oh, he's dead. Oh, he's not.
Roger that. Clear. Keys to Noble Team. We're running out of time here, Spartans.
Solid copy, sir. We're close.
I feel like we're gonna need those.
Yeah, I don't need my energy sword. What's up, comrades?
What's the situation?
What's the situation?
The autumn has no covering fire, she'll never make orbit. Noble to keys, we're at the pad. Copy, Noble. My pelican's ready.
Copy, Noble?
Copy, Noble.
Our pelican is ready.
We'll do, sir.
Took our sniper up here.
Oh, hell yeah.
This is it. I'll man the big gun.
Let me use my needler here and then I'll use that.
I'm in position. I'll take out as many torches as I can. Hey, she overhead.
Dude, I remember this. This is a survive as long as
this
you
is
can.
Also a survival map. That's what firefight is survival pretty much. You on the sniper?
Yeah. Two grunts.
I gotta retreat.
Did I stick him? No, I did not. But I got him. AoE, baby. Oh, fuck. I'm getting back in the sniper tower.
Copy that.
Grunt coming up.
Hold him off until Keys gets here.
Who? Oh, yeah. I suggest you not waste your sniper ammo on grunts. But that's just my preference.
Who else is jumping, or who else is dropping in?
More coveys.
Looks like jackals. More brutes. Oh, that's annoying. These brutes are gonna be hard to move or hit while they're moving.
Oh, I remember, because, yeah, that guy comes.
Who?
A fucking guy with a gravity hammer. He's dead.
Nice. Sniping me with the fucking needlers. Okay, there we go. I have one shot left.
Make it count.
Guy over there. To the...
That was for George.
Got him. Nice. I'm coming down on the battlefield with you, soldier.
Copy that.
You got more on the way.
Shit.
Like that?
Rice asked. That's what he said.
I think so.
Enemies dropping above.
Oh. Nice.
I gotta retreat. I'm taking heavy damage.
They're coming up in the tower.
Come here, you fucking parkour bitch. Huh?
Can drop it in.
We'll probably beat this game tonight.
This is the last part, is it not?
One more. Halsey
assured me I could count on
it's you. A non-mission.
Not just me, sir. They'll be remembered.
Oh, it's just live as far as long as you can, right?
The last mission, yeah.
Cruiser, adjusting.
Because we're
auto.
Supposed to die in
no
the end of this.
I need fire on that cruiser, or we're not getting out of here. Do you copy?
Can I have your window, sir?
Oh, yeah. So we gotta get that cruiser, and then we live as long as we can, or what?
Rich, I think we get shot down. I don't know what happens.
Returning to the autumn, over.
Does that?
Oh, no. We decide to stay, I think. I don't remember.
Because we want to done Reach for some reason?
Yo! Yeah, I think we decided
anyway,
to stay.
This is our last mission. There's a guy with an energy sword. Yep. There he is! Doesn't he die? Someone comes up from behind him.
Who's next? I'm ready! How about you?
Well done, soldier.
Lieutenant, get aboard! We gotta get the hell out of here!
Negative. I have the gun. Good luck, sir.
Good luck to you, Spartan.
Good luck to you, Spartan.
He has a good actor voice.
Spartan. Spartan.
Spartan.
Hey, Spartacus. Good luck.
Now this is for a meal! Yo!
Double six, get on that mass driver and clear me a path.
Hmm? Yo, who's saying the N-word up here? Yo!
Oh my fucking god, I'm fucking dead. Tune, I'm dead.
I know.
Help.
I accidentally swung and killed you.
Help.
I'm getting out of harm's way.
At least I got full ammo.
Bazooka man! That bitch got an energy sword. Emil!
Cruiser moving into position. I need it dead.
Tucker, where are you?
I'm up here, dude.
Oh, we gotta get into the hammer, the MC hammer. Someone's shooting at me.
I'll get the banshees. Come on, I said I'll get the banshees.
Okay, sorry.
Yes, Trevor, we'll crack those shields. Steady,
no ammo already. Jesus.
Oh fuck, I'm dying.
Fire now, Lieutenant. Hit her in the gun.
Good gun, Spartan. All stations, brace for castoff.
Look how many thrusters and busters those spaceships have.
Gusters and spoon-lusters.
I mean, how much energy? Like, what kind of energy do they use? You think they go into hyperspace? Think they go into superspace? And there it goes. Off in the distance. Like a curious.
This is the Pillar of Autumn. We're away. And the package is with us.
So we just die here? I remember the end differently. I remember times where we were like, we're panicking. Like, I was down there trying to defend off hordes of, what the fuck are they called? Arbiters.
Scarbiters?
Mm-hmm.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
Oh. So when did her AI have bugs? From the beginning?
I think so.
Sounds pretty stupid. And what is her thing? What's the deal with her?
I don't know. She's just cool.
Does she have the location of all the halos?
No, I don't know. She's just cool. She's advanced tech.
It's not that cool.
I think she knows how to use halos. I don't know.
I think this is the mission. So does this become the home base for the Covenant?
I don't know. Why ask him all these fucking lore questions?
It makes sense that it'd become the planet for the...
Because they fucking trash us.
Four things you missed in Halo Reach. One. You die.
Oh, cool. This is, I remember playing this, and you can see all the other Spartans who've died here. Like, look at these Spartans.
Oh, ouch.
I'm not dying without a fight. Oh shit, I'm almost out of ammo. My helmet's cracked.
Me too.
Fuck. Duck, watch out.
Oh, dude, my helmet's cracked, and now I don't know how fucking. Oh man, that's annoying. Where are you,
Joe? Oh fuck, they're coming out of the mists.
Joe, stay where you are. I'm throwing down a shield.
This ain't good, bro. We're surrounded by elites.
My shield's down already.
Yeah, we're dead. I'm gonna die.
Not yet, brother.
This is where I die, dude.
No!
Ooh, I
no!
Died. You ran away!
Try I can spawn you, I swear.
It won't let me.
You full health?
Take me on, I dare you. The shield of his core. Ah! How'd you die so fast?
I was surrounded by elites while you were running away.
Well, why wouldn't you it's called a tactical retreat. I'm out of ammo. Fuck. Pistol time. Holy fuck. Out of my shield, you spaghetti-eating fucks. Help! Jimmy, help!
I'm fucking in the dirt somewhere.
What happened? What happened? That's what I wanted to do.
Nice melee.
Dude, thank God they didn't kill us off like that. I'd rather die by a gunshot than from a fucking energy sword. See, at least I put up a... At least we put up a fight, you know?
Mm-hmm. That's not my helmet.
That's my helmet. I get a new helmet.
How's that not your helmet?
It's not my helmet. Looks like I didn't die.
Looks like I changed character.
That's not my helmet!
That's my helmet.
Oh, that is...
It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our
my helmet changed twice.
Efficient.
That's You know that's not the last one, right?
Yeah.
Because the other one didn't have anything on top
for
of
you
it.
You had already passed the torch. And because of you, we found Halo. Unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve. Our victory... Your victory was so close. I wish you could have lived to see it. But you belong to Reach. Your body, your armor, all burned and turned to glass.
Dude, those two claws are the same.
Everything. Except your courage. That you gave to us. And with it, we can rebuild.
Is there really the safe house just over there?
No. You're supposed to die.
Why?
Because this game is about how Reach died, but Cortana was saved.
Was there any anticipation about Cortana?
No, I didn't.
I didn't feel like there was.
No, there wasn't. It was like a last second thing.
Here's Cortana. Get out of here. It's like, what?
What if I said the N-word right now?
It's a free country.
I was kidding. New unlocks. You have unlocked a new content. What?
What's the new content?
Wow, what did I unlock?
What is it?
Excuse
How come
me?
You unlocked that and I didn't?
A shitty jackal thing? Wait, what do you mean I unlocked
it's bullshit.
New content? What?
This whole game.
What?
Bullshit. Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit.
Oh, a nameplate too. Wow. That's awesome. Do you want to try a little bit of firefight?
Sure.
What map?
I don't care.
Classic.
Ooh, Tinder got a new match. Finally,
you ready?
Someone
here we go.
Sexy, hopefully. Whoa, sexy. Unlimited waves, unlimited time, huh?
I wonder if we'll
firefight. We need to hold this area at all costs.
Oh, you heal when you're in the bubble.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Lucky. Stinky lucky.
Ordnance. How do you change your class?
L.
L?
For loadout.
How do you do that?
I think when you die, I don't know. Wait, if we die, we die, right?
I think you respawn the next round if you survive.
I'm like way too aggressive. Grenade midair. You almost stuck me right in the beginning.
Reinforcements. Kill spree. Double kill.
Double kill.
This is boring.
So far, yeah. This is the first round. Oh yeah, we can go in from under here. Nice.
Oh, there's hunters on wave two? Awesome.
Ooh.
Cuckoo ka-cha! Dude, this guy's an alpha!
Drop back.
Oh, so we can run into our bubble? I'm gonna die. I'm retreating. I'm hiding in here.
Oh, wow. He hit me up in the air. I can't run.
Tucker, get in here.
I can't run.
I remember camping in here all the time. Fuck you.
Oh wow, he can get in here.
You have any grenades on you?
He's dead.
We've turned the tide of war.
Careful, there's still another hunter.
Oh yeah. Oh, awesome. Tucker, he's charging for you.
Reinforcements.
Let's see if this works. Okay, get away from him. He's gonna blow up soon. Oh, sorry. It says I betrayed you.
Yeah, that I wasn't that close to the circle, you know?
Yeah, that's what they all say. You gotta be kidding me.
What? Ooh, there's arbiters.
You okay?
Could be better. Are you? I mean,
how'd you die?
I don't know. I was literally standing right next to you, was I not?
Five lives left.
Oh, we have lives. No, fuck. Nice. I need to go get ammo.
Yep. Get out of here, Phantom. Roots dropping in. Roots dropping in. Tumbling and shit.
Oh, fuck. Grenader grunts behind you.
Hold on 2 seconds. Bombers.
Apparently there's an ordinance drop over here. Ooh, a bazooka. Phantom. Oh wait, there's one here too.
What's dropping? Oh, gravity hammer guy. See him, Jimmy? He's coming
yeah,
right for
him.
You.
Oh shit.
Killing spree. Five enemies remaining.
Grab Tucker behind you.
lives and weapon drop.
Info target. Stand by.
Catch on. Round start.
Weapon drop where?
Over here, this ordnance thing. It's a bazooka, but I already got 20 bullets. Oh! Yeah, the AI in this game's pretty smart. I think I killed you. No, because it would have said betrayal.
Oh yeah, you're right. Oh fuck, what did I get? Oh shit. It's not what I wanted, but not worth it.
Well, yeah, because I think they start spawning tanks and shit soon.
Chewie.
Huh? Oh, fuck. I essentially killed myself. I put a shield up, Tucker.
Triple kill.
I know, I saw you try to throw your shield down multiple times. Oh fuck.
Reinforcements.
I got stuck.
Guys on my six. Oops,
killing spree. Double kill. Reinforcement. Double kill.
Phantoms.
They all
No.
Two hunters coming up the steps.
Oh, fuck. I don't have run. Nice. Dead. Out behind you. Fuck. I blew up. We lost.
Nope. We got one more life left.
Yeah, but we both died.
Are you serious?
No lives left.
Well,
last man standing.
Oh yeah, I forgot I have that. Yup, yup. I'll be okay.
There's one guy with an energy sword unless you took him out. There he is. Oh wait, nope, he's good. He's good.
I'm an idiot.
Objective compromised and under Covenant control. Game over.
Pretty good run. Damn, look at all the damage you did.
Do we get any...
Do we get any XP or no? No, we don't.
That's so dumb.
If you play the game, you should be able to get XP.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to play multiplayer. You don't have to. You don't want to.
Hopefully, but I'm gonna end the stream.
Okay.
Thanks to everyone who watched. I don't know what's next. Oh, fuck. But it will be a video game. What the fuck?
It will be a video game.
What the fuck? Can I not? Oh, well, that was using my mouse.